The gay or the army, the scarier. Forever. Dude, throughout history. Think of any army throughout history. Imagine them gay. Gay Nazis? Just when you thought those guys couldn't look any sharper. They gay Vikings? Gay Vikings, dude. You're just some villager looking out on the shoreline. See a bunch of Viking longships coming. You're like, oh no. It's the Vikings. They're gonna rape our wives and daughters. Then they pull up their fucking rainbow flag on their boat. And you're just like, oh, fuck. Oh, that's way worse.